this event on because the main thing I want to focus on is bringing grassroots racing back to Pensacola. Get these kids back out in a kart, give them something exciting to race in front of, and just let the spectators and the people that wouldn't have any idea about go-kart racing or flat track racing come out and see what it's all about. Racing has to be about the most fun thing I've ever done. I learned from my dad going to the races with him, and one of my favorite aspects is seeing the parents and the kids interacting together, because you got the father and son, they're racing, they're working on the carts together, they're talking about the strategy together, and then you got mom being, you know, pretty much the pit crew chief out there, you know, doing all the stuff behind the scenes, making sure the cart's clean, making sure the helmets are good. It's in my opinion, it's one of the best things about it is being a family sport, and that's another thing that's very important to me.
This is a pretty good racetrack.
Well, I went to bed in Memphis and I woke up in Hollywood. I got a quarter in my pocket and I'd call you if I could, but I don't know why I gotta lie. I wanna rock and roll this party, I still wanna have some fun. I wanna leave you feeling breathless, show you how the West was won, but I gotta.
Some people think it's more about winning, though, but I think it's all about fun.
First time ever, yeah.
How does it feel?
Pretty awesome. It's fun.
You can charm it on my cell phone. You can page me all night long. But you won't catch this free bird. I'll already be.